strawberries, cherries, and an angel's kiss in spring. My summer one.
Alors à Lille, j'ai un restaurant que j'apprécie vraiment parce que c'est une amie à moi, le chef de cuisine qui est américain a travaillé ici avec nous au Clarence, et c'est un lieu super ouvert qui s'appelle le Présentoir. C'est une cave à manger, ça fait cave à vin et restaurant qui travaille que des vins nature, plutôt extraordinaires. La propriétaire Ariane s'est sourcée des vins absolument magnifiques, connaît les vignerons, sait ce qu'elle fait, etc.
Not formally trained. I've always enjoyed it. And when I was in Hawaii, I lived with a bunch of people from all over the world, constantly rotating with new roommates and things like that. And that's where I really started getting interested in food and cooking. And started exploring on my own and then started professionally cooking a little bit after that. And just continuously moving through restaurants and places.
From all these things, take off your silver spurs and help me pass the time.
Et côté cuisine, ce chef américain fait une cuisine pleine de saveurs et encore une fois autour des voyages qu'il a pu avoir. Sa femme est italienne, il est américain, il a travaillé en France, en Italie, etc. Donc c'est destiné à une cuisine qui donne envie de voyager, etc. Et pleine de goût, pleine de couleurs, pleine de saveurs. Et c'est vraiment le lieu où j'aime aller pour vraiment manger à la cool, me relaxer, boire des beaux flacons et voilà.
So I really enjoy Italy and especially Sicily, and I have a friend where that has a house in Ragusa, and I really draw a lot of inspiration from his mother, where she's a phenomenal cook and chef and uses everything from her garden or from her neighbors, and very, very simple and very, very good. The products that are around in Sicily are amazing, and they do very little to it to make something very special. So I tend to lean towards to a lot of things that I'm unable to find done very well in Europe or in France or in Lille especially. Things like Asian food and dumplings and baos, or even Mexican food and style of tacos. Things that I miss, that I crave, that I just cannot find. I cannot find what I'm looking for. So I tend to recreate those dishes using products from around Lille and around the region.
And left me craving for more summer wine. Summer wine.
Strawberry. My favorite place is in the north of Italy. It's outside of the area of Lake Como. It's called Alba Market in Bellabio. And it's a market off the side of the road, pretty unassuming. But they make all their own charcuterie and salumi and things like that on site, with a selection of cheese from right around that region. And they have very simple open fire cooking and dishes from the north prepared very, very well. Very good mountain style, which every time I'm away from there, I miss that place. And I think about where I want to eat, and it's always Alba. I can never find anything quite like that.